struggling with 3D character animations? Interested in motion capture? Starting your 3D journey? Or are you an independent game developer looking for an affordable motion capture setup? Mocopi might be a good solution for you, and we've got the scoop on what works and what doesn't, if it might be the right fit for you. So stick around. If you've been watching Moya Horror since around E3 2023, you might be aware of this older video when Amos was still in charge. As it turns out, that guy, he was doing all things wrong. Typical human behavior, am I right? He was using VR to puppet these characters. It works if you've already got it and that's all you have, but it's sloppier and much more time-consuming in the end. Motion capture is supposed to save time on animation, but this only saves half the time at best because it's just hands and a head being tracked. See how these characters look less like they're living people and more like they're just dangly marionette puppets. If you look at the setup, it might look like we're stuck in the goddamn 1980s here. But actually, I have access to the wonders of modern technology! Instead of using VR for mocap, like some loser did. Instead of doing that, we're going to move into the future and use current motion capture technology. But we need an actor, and acting, that sounds awful a lot like work. And I am in management. Hey kid!
Are we playing video games?
Yeah, sure kid. Just come over here and you can help me with this thing. It's kinda like video game. So what is Mocopi? Mocopi is a full-body 6-point tracking system that makes lifelike full-body animation more accessible. For most people, the easiest to access options for mocap are things like Kinect, VR, hacky Wii setups, or camera-based AI solutions. Not only are those options not precise, they can also be more difficult to use for a quick turnaround on quality animation. That being said, there are other options available outside of Mocopi motion tracking system for this kind of application. In my opinion, Mocopi is great, but not great. Let's go ahead and go over how I record Mocopi animations directly into Unity game engine, and let's see if this might be something that you could use too. Simply search for Mocopi Unity Receiver. Here you can find the page of Sony where they have a downloads tab. And here, the first thing, Mocopi Receiver for Unity. Download the most recent version. Go to Assets, Import Package, Custom Package, Downloads. You find the package. And import.
Okay.
Nobody can stop me now.
Hey,
Okay, kid, imagine that you're a fat gas station owner somewhere in the midst of rural Finland.
What? It's not video games?
You'll get your video games later. Just do the thing.
Okay. What do we do?
Murray is an energetic, extremely loud-mouthed store owner. And we have to record Mocap for his TV commercial about Murray's Market. And you, kid, you get to be the star himself, Murray!
Okay.
And now, you dance, kid. Dance like the devil. Hey kid, put a little bit more energy into the dance. This ain't Murray enough. You're embarrassing us. Still not Murray enough. Alright, that's it. I need you to do this proper. Look into my eyes. You are Maori. Can dance your ass off.
Okay.
You are a Finnish mid-aged man.
Oh.
And you are going to market the fuck out of the store. Okay, that's more like it. Hey kid, this is good. Nice. Can you add clapping to the dance?
Okay.
Are you clapping?
Clapping.
Ha. But in the mocap, your hands ain't touching. Clap harder. Clap harder. Oh no. He's in too deep. Murray's taking over. Somebody pull the ah, crap, I'm the only one here. How the hell do I bring him back? Wait, he's a kid. Ugh. I need to remind him that he's just a kid. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Come on, kid, wake up.
Oh, my head. Can we not play video games?
Yeah. Let's go play some games, kid.
How did we get here?
You would have believed me if I told you. I'll just show you back at the office. Should probably also get you some new clothes, because thankfully we have plenty of merch back at headquarters. We got hoodies and beanies and jackets and tees available with our latest designs. But wait, how's our seal of approval doing? You can be assured of the quality with the sparkle. Order your Moya Horror merch today. Otherwise, we can't afford to feed the seal of approval.
Disclaimer, this is a joke. The seal is a metaphorical pun. No real seals were directly involved in the production of this vlog. We at Moya Horror don't know the seal. We don't know where the seal is, so we can't feed it. It's probably angry at us for using its image to market our merchandise and wishes to sue us. Please don't tell the seal our address or any other whereabouts of our business and associates.
What the darn? But I was clapping! I don't like this. Can we play video games now?
So, after some time with Mocopi, I've learned some of its limitations. Yes, as I hinted, it's great, but not perfect. More specifically, I'm talking about the technical limitations that result in less than desirable shit like this. It has its problems. But this is still better than just VR by itself. Not to mention, unlike VR motion capture, you don't need to be tethered to your PC to be able to use it. You could do motion capture anywhere. And for problems like clapping not making contact, you can always supplement it with an animation library. The easiest one to use is Mixamo. But any motion capture file with humanoid animation should work. A great example, actually, is in the last episode's Sauna 2000 segment with Murray. You see here where he smacks the TV remote between his hands. In the raw mocap, the hands wouldn't touch. So, we isolated the arms from this animation layer by using avatar masks and made an animation override layer. Now his hands are overridden by the MixMO clapping animation. And this way, we can make his hands contact with the remote just like they should. You may not like it, but this is what peak motion capture on a budget looks like.
Sinä pian laittaa kaupata ruuat laijasta laittaessa latio porttuja voi on loppu ja mennäpä Mauri marketteen. Naapuri mummo se Maurin kaupalla iso äänen ruikutte. Mauri se eikä kirkossa kuulema mistä ne tietää elementti. Tänä minä myyn vaan kaupalla kaljaa, elä sinun köhtö on minulle naljaa. Tämä minun kauppani on mun temppeli, jos et käy mun tuppeli. Maurita löytämme saunaan pökkyä, ei tarvi kylmässä kökkiä. Kirvet ja ämpärit kilohita kaupalla, parhaat tiilet on Maurilla. Kalastusvehkeet, virvelit, viehet, keppiä, kouraan miehet, kun miehet välipala pottu, käskari, makkara, kaupata löytyy, dibidabidu.
Päivän ota pamahti! Ne jostakin sitä tuputtavat minua kiittelemään kuulemma jonkun Maija-virma. Eiku hetkone. Moija horrori, mikä lie? Jonkun tämmösen firman tukijoita uhkailevat, että meiltä lähtee valot tätä Muhuvijärveltä, jos sen lue. Niin se on varmaan parempi sitten vaan uskoa. Niin eikä tästä lähtee. 500 XTNT. Pamahtakohan tuo? RTTNKTTN. Hira! Revy Nithingale. Mikko Saarinen. Lukas Stark. Ansip. Tää on pizza väärinpäin Suomi. Tää on 3 Z, kirjoitusvirhe. Jeffreo Mansaker. Kaeptons. Hau 894201. Pottu. Mikäli. Nikolas Prankakkio. Mikä tuo Farsassio? Konor Vals. Valssama lähettää tuosta Veepsalmin kanssa. Ja Kai V. Onkohan nämä sukua? Holius Koulis. Alex. Sydney, Mikael Vuorio, SSC ja Inbox. Jänniä on kyllä nimen nykypäivänä. Kans on tämä kiekkoi tarttava 2000-luku pitkällä niin helvetin futuristinen. Kun se perus Mauri ei enää nykypäivän nuorisolle keleppa. Tai mistä minä tiedän minkä ikänsä porukkaan, mutta silti. Joo, ei minua oikeasti haittaa. Mauri on vaan hieno nimi. Mutta joo, se on tämä lista nyt luettu. Saako mennä? Menee kuitenkin, eli me...
Lukee käypää valjetilla!
Hehehehe!